Chris. A-Hole Productions. So yeah, we start in China, and then it'll, I guess, it for one mission, and then it flashes back 6 months. What's up, Santa? Santa says, what's going on here? I am playing Resident Evil 6 with Lil C, and if you're hanging out in the chat, anyone, let me know if you can hear Lil C. And sorry, my Twitch disconnected. It should be back now.
Yeah, I think I changed. They should be able to hear me.
All right, cool. And everyone who's here...
This game, actually...
It looks good, right?
Yeah, it looks a lot better than I remember. Okay.
I gotta say, that's the one thing I'll compliment this game to, is the look of it is amazing.
Oh, okay. You know what? I'm playing on my my HUD actually off the HUD thing, so it kind of... Oh, let me see. All right. Trying to get acquainted how this stuff works.
Dude, you're rolling around on the ground. That's awesome. Santa, oh, what's up, ACM? How's it going, bud? Eat feet. What's up, dude? All right, you guys can see me now. So Santa says, Lil C, I can hear him. He's got a bitchin' voice. Nice.
Sounds just like Santa.
Yeah, right. Yep. Yeah, well, it's cause Lil C's a bitchin' dude, man.
Whoa. Wow. I wish you could see how that look on my screen.
Let's see. Can you do it?
Yeah, it's like they... it looks crazy how this...
That's amazing. Oh, that's amazing. All right. I guess we should play the game, but that's... God, that's amazing. What am I... What am I missing something? It doesn't give me a thing to... Oh, there we go. Oh, I forgot. Pierce has to be on the right all the time. The BSAA has arrived on the
scene. Excuse me, can I get a comment, please? Dang.
Sorry, I tried to punch him.
Chris pushing people out the way?
Yeah, Chris, like, get the hell out of here. Look at this. But hey, ACM. Hey, Eat Feet. Hey, Santa. How's everyone doing? Oh, man. I don't know why people message me when I'm streaming. Like, they see me online, they see me playing a game, and they're like, hey, let's send Seek a bunch of messages right now. It's like, dude, just wait. Just wait till later. Pierce that right door wing douchebag. Santa's tearing it up. Santa's tearing up in the chat. All right, I'm coming. Sorry. Santa's complimenting our physical training for crawling on the ground.
Yeah. They do got some strong legs to be moving like they is.
Yeah, how do...
That's what it looks like.
Because the top half of Chris is like a tank. So for his legs to be able to pull him, that's pretty amazing. All right. Eat Feast says, I'm good, man. How are y'all? I'm doing great, man. How you doing today, Lil C?
Alrighty.
Alright, he's alright. Hey, Angel, how are you? Hey, and Lil C, thank you. I see it's still pending, but I appreciate... I went ahead and covered your donation so we could get Kitty that... I mean, Kitty, get Angel a copy of RE7. So, thank you for the donation.
Well, but you know what? Actually, I was going to say, now that you mentioned it, though. Last night, I was trying to tell you, but it's kind of hard to, like, type in the chat and kind of keep up with it. But it said that it went through.
Oh, okay. I'll double check today.
Because it normally sends like a location of like what city or state y'all in. It said Los Angeles, California, and it just hit the $10 minus. Cause I believe OK Cunning is like in Indiana somewhere.
Yeah, something like that. Yeah.
And it they showed Indiana.
Sweet. All right. Cool. I'll double check because I didn't. So, yeah. Awesome. Thank you.
Yeah, just let me know because I don't want to make it look like I donated, but I did donate.
No,
so.
No. I believe you. I believe you, man. I know ever since I've been on Twitch, you've been one of my early followers, and you've always been like, hey, I'll send a game to you, or I'll send you money, or I'll, you know, I know you're good, man.
It's healing itself. Yeah.
Lil C ain't skipping today, that's for sure. Leg day, he's not skipping leg day. Nope. Chris is a monster. He doesn't look as big in this game, and I think that's just because all of his other teammates are pretty big too.
No, he don't.
Yeah, he looks a little smaller, but I'm thinking that's just because everyone has like all that gear on. Everyone's wearing all that gear, and they look pretty big next to Chris. Eat feet, is yours still pending? I think so. But I'll double check. I mean, because if Lil C's went through this morning, maybe, or yesterday, maybe yours did too. So the last time I looked was yesterday afternoon. So I'll double check Eat Feet. Will do, man. And I'm going to add Lil C, Eat Feet, and Balazar. I'm going to add you guys to my brain donors list. Oh, Joe after work. What is up, man? Joe after work. I thought you were playing
Joe after work.
Yeah, I thought he was playing Zelda today.
Man, I still got to get back to Twilight Princess. I'm playing that on the Wii.
Oh, nice. I've never seen that one played. I got to check that. I got to watch you play that. Remember
anything yet? Yeah, Twilight. I don't got an actual capture card. I think you need that for the Wii to stream or whatever.
Yeah. I got you.
I don't know what you need for it, but because I normally stream through the apps.
Hey, everyone. Hey, Draco. Hey, everyone. The Boulder Rubble Bro. Yeah, that's true. Chris, Joe says Chris got lean. He changed his diet or something. Well, I figured he'd be a little rusty. It looks like all that training's kicking right in.
Can the chatter. You ready? Can the chatter.
Yeah, it's weird because right now Chris is supposed to have like kind of amnesia, but yet he's just like a full on dick, isn't he? Like.
Yeah. Can't.
I hate Pierce's gun. It's like a semi automatic, but it shoots like a pistol. Here we go. Now it's automatic. I switched it. Gonna start Wind Waker next. Ooh, Joe, man, going through all the Zelda games. I love it.
Yeah. Wind Waker was nice. That was my first Zelda game.
No kidding. Wow, I love that game. Yeah, sadly, I'm an old man.
Hey, that looked insane. He just cut through the side. I was wondering why he was shooting the other way. It looked crazy on my screen.
Yeah, I came up behind him and kicked him from the back. Oh yeah, dude, ACM, you should definitely play BioShock, man. That's a great game. If it'll let you. If you're playing on PC, it'll let you stream it, but if your console won't let you stream it, I don't think. And yes, Draco, you should definitely play Pokemon Silver. I want to watch that. I know Joe after work wants to watch that too. Yeah.
Pokemon Silver, that was my first Pokemon game. I love that game.
Lil C wants to watch it now too. Do it. Do it, man. Yeah, I'm with you, ACM. Wind Waker is awesome. And just so you guys know in the chat, like, obviously I'm hanging out with Lil C, so if I miss any of your comments, it's just because me and him are hanging out playing the game. So anything you want to repeat, just repeat it until I see it. So if it's important or anything. Yeah, I took away some of the commands for Moobot, so just so you guys know. Hey, what's your tag on Twitch, Lil C? It's Lil C 32.
Yeah, that's all it is. Lil C 32.
Lil C 32, Santa. Santa was asking.
Yeah, I know. I ain't been streaming too much lately, cause man, my job been keeping me like 12 hours a day lately. So I be coming home like outstandingly tired. So
I was wondering, cause yeah, I know you used to only really stream during the weekends, but I was even the past couple weekends I'd only see every now and again, you know?
Yeah, it's been pretty, because I worked a night shift. I work from like 2 to like probably 2 in the morning. That's why I get to catch y'all like late at nighttime, whatever, so.
Yeah. Well, yeah, you guys in the chat, definitely follow him. It's twitch.tv/LilC32 altogether. And yeah, I'm gaming ACM. Have you played Outlast, Lil C?
No, I only seen people stream it. Ain't that like that scary game?
Yeah. It's like, I guess you're in like an insane asylum.
Yeah.
ACM said, I just finished Outlast. I screamed like an Irish girl.
Man.
That's a very specific scream, you know? Yeah, I think you did. You streamed Last Guardian, didn't you, Lil C?
Yeah, I streamed certain parts of it because I was actually... I don't think I was on stream for the end part of it. So I forgot about it, but yeah, I streamed a lot of it, but it done went down now because I didn't put it in the highlights or whatever.
Gotcha. Awesome. Yeah, I think that was the last game I saw you stream too, was Last Guardian. I was watching you play some of it.
Yeah, it was.
Joe after work says he's happy he gets to hear you. Yeah, because I think when Joe was in here when we played Resident Evil 5 together, I don't think they could hear you for those first like two or three streams that we did.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, no problem, Angel. I'll send them to you after the stream. ACM's freaking out in my chat. He's like, it's so loud. So now that I've done like a shit ton of research on this game, I know a lot more about Resident Evil 6 than I used to. So if anyone in the chat has any questions, I might actually be able to answer them this time. I just love that. Cool. I think Santa just followed you.
Santa.
I think so, yeah. Oh, shit.
Dang.
Well, it's realistic. At least it didn't take any health off. That's funny. Yeah, a little Ariel Draco. That's Pierce. The LC. Oh, don't spoil the ending.
So me.
I haven't played Outlast yet. ACM says he didn't care for the ending too much, but
What ending y'all talking about?
Well, ACM said he was playing Outlast. He said he didn't like the ending too much, but I was just telling him don't say more than that, just so we don't get spoiled. But that's awesome. I mean, that's not awesome that he didn't like the ending, I guess.
Dang.
Yeah, Joe, Lil C is on Twitch. If you go, it's LilC32, twitch.tv/LilC32. Oh, yeah, there's some cool stuff in
there. Dang, is this dude, he don't even got a head. Oh, okay, I was wondering, he was looking crazy. Yeah, this game feel new again as far as this part.
Yeah. Get down. This is a game where they turn into crawfish and stuff, which is really weird.
Yeah, it was some weird stuff going on.
So, Santa be stalking. yeah, ACM, I might stream Outlast. I have Outlast and the DLC, the Whistleblower DLC, but I probably won't stream it till March because we came up with a new theme in February. We're going to be playing games that have female protagonists to them. So we're going to... Yeah, so we're going to play Tomb Raider finally. We're going to play Michonne. We're going to play ReCore, just like a Portal, the Turing Test, like a bunch of games that I've owned but just haven't played yet. And they coincidentally all have female leads. So.
Oh, yeah. See, by the way, I didn't mean to cut you off, but...
Yeah, go ahead.
You still got to send me that to Tomb Raider. I still got the one for Xbox, the second one.
You still have the Rise of Tomb Raider?
Yeah, yeah. Remember, I told you I was gonna give it to you.
Yeah, I know, and I figured I was like, I took so long. He probably gave it to a friend, which I was like, it's totally cool. But if you still have it, I'll message you when we're done streaming. I'll give you my address.
Yeah, I didn't give it to nobody. I don't really got to. Well, I got a lot of people got Xbox, but I got it on PlayStation, so.
I guess I can't crawl through there. Hey, ACM, what's up, dude? that time of the month. Wait, that doesn't really make sense. What is Santa doing? I had to do some research on this because the game doesn't really explain it that well. But the reason why they turn into, like, shellfish and like insect type things when they get injured is because I guess the C virus is like main purpose is to regenerate lost tissue. The only problem is that it's mixed in with like the stuff that makes Carla into Ada or whatever that storyline is, where there's like a clone of Ada. She used strands of the T Veronica virus. And there's a file that says something where she found like a lab. I don't know if it was Wesker's lab, because Wesker did have a lab at one point after Code Veronica where he kept Steve Burnside's body and he was extracting T Veronica virus from him to add it to his Ouroboros program. So I think she found some lab with T Veronica strands and she experimented with the C virus. So the C virus regrows your limbs, but it replicates them. So if you lose your legs, you might grow spider legs. If you lose an arm, you'll grow like a shellfish arm. It was like this really, I was like, wow, what a weird fucking virus. Like what's the benefit of this virus?
Dang, you just threw that man off a two-story building. He said,
There actually are, Santa. I own 8 games, and coincidentally, they all have female protagonists, the main character female protagonists, which is why I came up with the idea to theme next month with that, because, and it was like me and someone else was talking in the chat. I don't know if it was, it wasn't Ruby, but it was, or PT, but it was me and someone else. We were talking about, theming February. And I was thinking of doing something for Black History Month, and they were like, well, what about all those games you have with female characters? Like, why don't you have a female character month? And I'm like, oh, that's true. That's a good point. Zeke, are you fit? Are you skinny? I am not skinny. I hope I don't look skinny. Because that would be misleading.
Hold on 1 second, Zeke. Let me adjust this mic because the game volume coming in like way louder than you. Hold on.
No problem, dude. Take your time. I'll catch up on chat. What's up, Santa? Joe after work? I do what I do. It's what I do. Work arms out or yeah. Oh no, I'm not a fit dude. I'm a like a bulldog looking. Like I have a bulldog shape. I used to work out with my little brother all the time. And he would get pissed because he's like has a real lean Michael Phelps kind of swimmer body, and I bulk up like Chris Redfield. Anytime I work out, like I get really big, like I just look like a freaking mule. And my brother used to hate that. My brother's like, I want muscles, man, and I'm just like, dude, you can have it. Muscle is like turning fat. You could turn fat into muscle. That was my thing. It's like I'm naturally like a chubby dude, so if I look more like Barry Burton now, less like Chris Redfield.
You said Barry Burton.
I'm like fat and old now.
Barry.
Barry. Coincidentally, Zeke is being progressive again. Hey, I'm always progressive. I hate. I'm just a PC dude. But I will say I'm not like a radical PC person. Oh shoot, do you see that emblem way back there?
Yeah, it's way on top of that building.
Yeah. Holy shit.
This dude done turned into a butterfly thing.
Yeah.
And that was he's another backwards. Hey. Okay. Hey.
Let's try to. There we go. We got a sniper rifle. Oh, that thing got in my way. There we go. Got it. Zeke's a beast, if you know what I mean. Joe, you guys are weird. I hate the 12-second delay. I'm pretty sure it's a 30-second delay in my stream. Yeah, I think it's a 30-second delay. Fat burns off, showing more muscle. Oh, what's that?
Go ahead. No, it's a 30-second delay as far as you talking to it, making it to them, or...
Yeah. So, like, I think their comments come instantly, but then when I respond to them, it takes 30 seconds for them to see my response.
Yeah.
Yeah. ACM says fat burns off, showing more muscle equals physical appearance, the butterfly effect. Oh shoot. Oh yeah, I gotta help you here. Yeah, Chris is an asshole in this one.
He said, I saved you. I didn't want to return the favor. I don't remember Chris acting like this. That's how I know I only played this once.
Well, yeah, because this is like amnesia Chris. So this is like the guy who's been a bouncer for 6 months and he's been drinking himself to death. So he's like really on edge and stuff. And it's like, yeah, that's okay. That's a great story or whatever. But why doesn't the game tell you that? Like, why do you have to beat the game to get the file to learn what Chris has been doing for these 6 months, you know?
Mm-hmm.
It's kind of a backwards way to make a video game. Is that the, is A virus for asshole virus? Chris has a little bit of the asshole virus in this one. Chris is a roid, is on roid rage. He is, man. He's got the roids big time. Dang, we are loaded up now. Where are you at? Oh, there you are. Oh, you're fighting a butterfly, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm fighting two of them.
Shoot, I'm trying to help you from this angle. There we go, got one. Hate when games pull the whole amnesia thing when they can't think of a good reason. Yeah, see, I'm with you. Eat feet. They come up with this like, no, that's okay. ACM, it was funny, dude. I'm sorry. I'm with you. Eat feet. When you are out of ideas and you can't come up with a good reason for someone to act differently. Everyone always goes with the amnesia bullshit. I hate that. Hemorrhoids equals the A virus. Yeah, it's the ass virus, right?
Wow, everything's turned into butterflies.
I know, right?
Yeah, I have absolutely no ammo for that. Get on I think over it's, here.
Yeah, I think you can grab some of those boxes. There's some boxes over where I'm standing right now, too. So you can grab some stuff here. I'll watch your back. I got ammunition. Not a ton, but enough. All right, and then I had some, I don't know if we can, we can jump back. If you want to come over here, there's some boxes over here. Probably get some stuff. I smashed them up. I don't know if the items are still here, but. Is there anything over here? No?
Yeah, it's a grenade right there.
Cool. Yeah. Santa wants to know if we're good with guns in real life.
I have not shot a gun in real life.
I have shot a gun, but I am not, and that was like one time, and I am not good with it. Ow, what the HQ to Alpha team. You're almost at the ace of space. Eat Feet says I'm from Texas and own many types of firearms. I can't hit the side of a bar from a foot away.
Dang.
I'd have better if you put like four cans up, I'd have better luck throwing the gun and hitting one of the cans than actually shooting one of the cans. We got some crates over here if you want some ammo. Hello, I know you said to my bro you don't like caps. Yeah, not very good. Not very good with them. Oh, snap. Yep. See, I shot his arm off. So it's like the AI is pretty specific in this one. It's like you shoot a monster's arm off, he grows like a crab arm or whatever. Shoot their legs off. Yeah, if I think you shoot them in the head or the back of the shoulders, they grow wings and become butterflies. Or moth. I think they're moths, but yeah, same thing. They suck. 188 out of 200 wink winks. Sweet. I guess that's good. So are you you're getting Resident Evil 7 on Tuesday? Are you?
You talking to me?
I'm sorry. Yeah, I meant to say Little C. Little C, yeah. Yeah,
I'm getting it on Tuesday. So I downloaded it on PlayStation Network, so.
Nice.
I'll probably play through like the first little part because I got to be to work the next day. So play a little bit of it. Start off on Madhouse mode.
Oh, damn. You're going right to Madhouse, huh?
Well, that's how I did in the last of Crushing mode and Uncharted. And just went straight for the hardest mode. Stand by for instructions. But we shall see how it goes.
Yeah, I may play like an hour of it and be like, screw this, we're going to normal mode.
Yeah, I'm gonna play like an hour or two.
Bye, Angel. I'll send you that message later after we're done streaming. Just curious though. Please don't shoot me. Dude, if I shot you, it'd be by accident. Because I ain't very good. Moths eat a-holes on Chris, but he dropped to ground. Oh, shit.
Yeah, there's a lot of them coming now.
We got an obligatory keep your panties on joke.
Hmm.
Oh, you're not... Okay, good. My GameStop is having early release. Oh, yeah, I heard about... Did you hear about some GameStops on the East Coast are releasing the game at 9 p.m.?
Really?
For people who have the GameStop VIP, you know, rewards membership or whatever, they can pick it up at 9 p.m. at select GameStops. Oh, shit. Someone threw a bomb at me. Oh, 188. Oh, dude. You're talking about followers. Holy shit. We're at 180. Oh, that's right. We got two new followers last night. Confusion and... Well, two people named Confusion.
Wow.
Yeah, I think it was... I don't know if they're, like, part of a group or if it's one guy with two accounts, but they followed us last night, which was really dope. So yeah, that means if we hit 12 more followers, I have to play Just Dance 2016. Oh shit. And then now Joe and I, after work, we committed if we hit 500 followers, we're going to like cosplay, and Joe's trying to up the ante to make us crossplay to where we would dress up as female characters. I'm like, you guys do not want to see me dressed up in ladies' clothes. Trust me. It is gross. Get down. All BOWs have been eliminated. Alpha team, help Bravo team get the city. So these are the only two weapons I have, huh?
Yeah, I only got two.
Yeah. Yeah, just like you guys, ACM. Just like you and your brother. Yeah. Just has very similar names. Santa says to eat feet. Kind of made me think of that one Family Guy episode where Brian bought a whiskey and got a gun for free because Texas? I remember that one. Oh, Joe's cross-playing. He doesn't care. That's a given. If he hits 500 followers, he's gonna cross-play. Oh, my God. I made the joke, Lil C, last night. I think you were here, but I don't know if you're here for this part. But I made the joke that if I dressed up as a female character It would be the what's the redhead girl's name from Pokemon? The Rocket sister.
Oh, Jessie.
Yeah, I would dress up as her and have a short skirt on, and everyone would everyone would see the bottom of my balls. And then they would regret making that deal with me.
Wow. Yeah. Y'all off the chain, boy.
I do. ACM, I do. You mean glitter? Yeah, that sniper rifle's no joke. Jesse S. Seeks Grundle. Oh my god, yeah, I guess so. Oh, hell no, Santa says. I can never unthink that again. Yep. Trying to think. Oh, let's roll into these. Bam. I love sliding into the crates. It's one of my favorite things in this game.
Yeah, it is pretty neat on here.
Excuse me, by the way, if anyone's wondering why I'm drinking a ton of soda tonight, it's because it's orange soda and it tastes delicious. What are you drinking, Lil C? You got water, something on you? Alcoholic, anything?
I don't have nothing right now. I actually got to go get something in a minute.
All right, cool.
Over here, dry.
No, man, you're going to... Yeah, your mouth's going to go dry. It's tough. Streaming is like... I've never been so hydrated in my life than when I stream. Sometimes I'll have a cup of water off camera, and then I'll have like my soda, and then I kind of switch between the two.
Oh,
damn, that guy, did he get you?
Yeah, he got me.
Because these stupid soldiers are taking up.
He's standing right here.
Oh, Jesus, Santa melded my main name with Jess from Pokemon. He put Jessiki. Oh. You son of a... who loves orange soda? Seek loves orange soda. I do, man. Orange soda's awesome. I don't drink it all the time. It's nice to get every once in a while.
Orange soda good. I like Orange Crush.
That's what I have. Yeah, I have Orange Crush, yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's good.
Yeah, that's the shit right there.
Alpha here. Roger that.
Here we go. This part's so weird.
Yes.
Sorry.
I'm good. I'm gonna follow your lead.
Yeah. Just shoot that motherfucker. Wow. Oh, damn it. He got away. I got these guys. Oh, you saved her? Good. Nice work.
Yep.
Joe says, Keenan and Kel reference anyone? I might have missed it, but I would have got it, I think. I love Keenan and Kel. You guys gotta watch. I don't know if you guys watch Hot Ones on YouTube, but it's like my favorite interview show on YouTube. Have you ever seen Hot Ones, Lil C?
Nah, this is my first time hearing about it. What's that about?
So Hot Ones is basically we gotta go upstairs.
Okay.
Hot Ones is basically this guy who named Sean who interviews people, but while he interviews them, he has 10 hot wings in front of them, and each one has a different degree of hot sauce.
Okay.
And they get hotter and hotter, obviously. So as the interview goes, they keep, there we go. Got him. They keep getting worse and worse. And so the interview gets harder and harder, even though he's asking them simple questions. But so he had Key and Pill on there, and And it was awesome. I know that's not Keenan and Kel, but he had Key and Peele on there, who I also love. And it was just one. It was that was my first episode of the show I watched, and I've been hooked ever since. He brings rappers on there, like he had DJ Khaled on there. And then he brings like football players, basketball players. It's I don't know. It's like my new favorite YouTube show.
Okay, I'm gonna check that one out right there.
Yeah, Joe, I'm sorry.
You said it's on Netflix.
It's on YouTube.
Oh, YouTube. Okay.
Yeah, it's just called Hot Ones. ACM's dropping the butterflies in the chat. We're done with butterflies. Now we're on to fucking spider people. You shoot them in the ass and they grow spider legs for some reason. here's a box over here. All right. Bam. Shrek legs. They're weird legs. Those hairy spider legs they grow. Delta 1 to 8. Joe says, isn't that how Spider-Man got his powers? He got bit in the ass and he grew spider legs. It's okay, Joe. Spider-Man forgives you. It stopped. Now what? Ooh, do you know what Tokyo Gore Police is? Get through the ceiling if you see.
No, I never heard of that either.
Yeah, Santa says the whole transformation thing reminds him of something that he saw in Tokyo Gore Police. Yeah, I'm sure it's like, I mean, the thing about this game more than anything is that it, when you play it, unlike the other Resident Evils, which feel like American, like horror B horror films, like some of the early Resident Evil ones, even Resident Evil 4 still kind of has like an Invasion of the Body Snatchers kind of feel. But this one, I would say, is probably a lot more inspired by Japanese and Chinese horror films more than anything, which is probably why we don't get it. Mm-hmm. We're like, why are these zombies wearing kabuki masks and growing crab legs? And and that's probably a normal thing in Japanese horror. Boom.
Oh, nice one.
Boom goes the dynamite. Everybody gets one, Joe says. I do hate online games, but there's a difference between playing a co-op game with a friend of yours and running around in Destiny trying to shoot other people who are camping and sniping. Nice. I'm out of ammo, so I'm just chucking grenades.
Oh, all right.
I found some ammo now. It's a super bad B movie. It sure is. SpongeBob. I don't know. I won't get any SpongeBob references. Well, that was a little after my time. There's some crates over here if you want some stuff.
Okay.
Yeah, where every limb gets severed, grows back as something mutated weapon. Yeah, definitely. Japan has some great horror, but this is just some crazy shit. What's up, Confusion? Hey, I was just talking about you earlier. Our newest follower, man. Hey, everyone, send some love to Confusion. Nah, that's okay. You can hate Destiny, man. I'm with you on that one. I played it with a friend of mine, but we played a lot of online stuff, and I didn't really get into it that much. Are you a Destiny fan?
Yeah. Destiny is okay. I got it when it first came out, but I don't even think it got a story mode. A story mode don't make no sense.
Yeah, I mean, story I think, is awful.
Don't the people from Halo make that game? What, it used to be with Halo?
Yes, the original Bungie people, yeah.
Yeah, I see it. A lot of people play that game, though. I mean, I don't think it's weak. I just think the story mode is kind of like, eh.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, the gameplay's kind of fun, but no story, really. I'm more into Korean horror movie. I love Korean horror film. I love Japanese too, but this one I feel like feels a little more Chinese. I don't know if anyone's watched Chinese horror films. They don't have too many because they have like these weird rules over there about like ghosts. Like they don't allow you to really make movies about ghosts in China.
That's interesting.
Yeah, which is why like movies like Ghostbusters didn't come out in China.
So what would be considered like a Chinese, you said a horror film?
Yeah, like they would do something, it wouldn't be ghost related, but they would do something like a zombie story. They would do something where it's like a person mutates into a monster, like The Fly, you know, or something like that. And I think that's kind of what inspired this game, because obviously a lot of it takes place in China too, even though it's made by Japanese game developers. I think they were thinking more along the lines of Chinese, and came up with these really weird mutated monster things. Although that does happen in Japanese stuff too, but I think it feels a little Chinese to me. Oh shit!
So what would Oh crap. Okay, I'm glad you got it. Switching weapons.
That's okay.
So what would like The Grudge be considered in? Like, movie called? One Missed Call.
Yeah, those are, because those are Japanese, I don't think they even came out in China.
Oh, okay.
Because they deal with supernatural stuff. Confusion says, never play Destiny. I wasted so much time on it. Yeah, I'm not. Yeah, tentacles. Yeah, so that's kind of the Japanese thing. Like, so what Santa was saying was, that's what the C virus does. I talked about that earlier, where you shoot off a limb and the C virus helps you regrow it, but for whatever reason, it won't let you regrow a human arm. It, because there's insect and DNA and different things mixed into the C virus, it regrows your arm almost in a prehistoric way, to where it's like either reptilian or it's insect-like, or it's, you know, a tentacle, or it's, you know, it's weird like that.
Okay.
Yeah, that's kind of the point of the C virus is to regrow any damaged tissue, but unfortunately it doesn't regrow it and make it look human. It regrows it and makes it look awful. All right, where are we going?
Wow.
You gotta load. Oh, we're just gonna survive a missile. Yeah, Japan definitely loves ghost stories. That's for sure. Oh shit!
Wait a minute. Dude, oh, okay.
We went the wrong way.
I thought that was the way.
Shit. Oh, there we go. We gotta wait for the floor to break. I'm like, wait, where are you? Roger. Where are you?
Oh, me?
Oh, you went upstairs. Shit.
Ain't this the way we're supposed to be?
Yeah, but I didn't follow you, so I'm coming. All right, I'm coming. Oh, shit. Oh, damn. That's what I get for being late. Yeah, it's a weaponized virus, right. So, yeah, exactly. So, but see, the point of, they did want to regrow human tissue because they wanted to make super soldiers. The point of early on in the development, before Carla became Ada, she was looking to make super soldiers by like you shooting a soldier and his arm blows off and then the arm grows back. That was kind of the point of it originally, but because of the different things they experimented with and stuff, some of those strands mixed in and then it grew back into like monster limbs. And then Simmons comes along and says, oh, we can weaponize this. Let's keep it the way it is and weaponize it. So yeah, that's true, Confusion. Very good point. That's okay. Oh, tentacle. Oh yeah, gotcha. It's called recycling. Oh shit. Eat Feed is upgrading his stuff, man. He just got a new graphics card.
Wow.
Nice, dude.
This open window can lead somewhere or nowhere. It's up to you. What do you mean, who is this? It's Chris. Why won't you believe me?